In this experiment, what we've done is to encapsulate a short DNA oligonucleotide within vesicles and watch it leak out over the course of about an hour. And now, if the membrane is composed purely of myristoylic acid, this 14-carbon singly unsaturated fatty acid, you can see that up to about 50 degrees, nothing leaks out over an hour. But as the temperature goes up to about 80, they become more leaky, and then at 90 degrees, everything is leaked out over an hour.